They are the good Lord. The resurrection power of God will bring his understanding to you this morning in the name of Jesus. And everything that is laying dead around you, everything that is not of God around you, the resurrection power of God will begin to scatter them right now in the name of Jesus. The resurrection power of God will begin to intervene in that situation that seems to have no solution in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Christ told them in advance that he was going to die, and after 3 days he will rise. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But how come they never thought of this? They never thought of this. Rather, when Mary Magdalene came to tell them, I didn't see it because that one was always going to the tomb to go and anoint the tomb. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And when she got there this early morning, Christ was no longer there. Amen.
Amen.
Meaning they never took into consideration everything Christ has said, that after 3 days of my death, I will rise. If they had done that, they would have been waiting for Christ to rise. Some of them would have even gone to stand by the tomb and watch. I know he said after 3 days, but they were all completely forgot. Just like exactly what we are saying today. When we begin to say, the Christ will come again, judgment is on the way. Many people don't even want to hear that. Hallelujah. Many of us will hear and will forget so easily. That is why we want to do whatever we want to do. We have forgotten what the Bible is telling us, that there will be judgment, that Christ will come again to judge the living and the dead. Hallelujah.
Amen.
My prayer this morning is that the good Lord will put this in our hearts. The good Lord will stamp this in our hearts, that we will not always forget that one day we are going to be judged. We are going to face him in judgment. Praise the Lord. Whether we celebrate or not, whether we believe or not, whether we do what God asks us to do or not, judgment is real. Tell somebody, judgment is real. Hallelujah. That is why I beg you, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, if you are a young girl, you are not married, hold on. Don't mess up with your body. Hallelujah. Don't mess up with your body. Don't mess up with your body. Wait for your husband. That God has chosen for you. Before you begin to mess up, now the Holy Spirit is warning you. Stop. Don't mess up with your body. Hallelujah. Wait for God. Because your body is the temple of the Lord. Your body is the temple of the Lord. And for those of us that are married, let us speak to our wives. Let us speak to our husband. Hallelujah. It is wrong for us to have a wife, to have a husband, and begin to look elsewhere. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is wrong. The Lord is warning us. On that day, he will not have mercy. Mercy abounds now. But on the day of judgment, there shall be no mercy. He said he will come with fire and brimstone. He will come. And on that day, we are going to see a different God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now there is mercy. Now there is time. Now there is room for us to repent. But a time will come where there will be no longer mercy. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
For those of us who are messing up ourselves, I thank you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Let there be a U-turn today.
Amen.
Let there be a U-turn today.
Amen.
Let there be a U-turn today.
Amen.
For our fathers, our grandfathers, our great grandfathers, our forefathers, they all involved themselves in all this mess. Many today are rotting in hell. We wouldn't want those of us who only have the chance today to also do this thing. Hallelujah. But rather that we might win heaven and celebrate the day. Celebrate the power of his resurrection in his kingdom. This is my prayer for us in Jesus' name. Let us rise up. Let us rise up. Let us rise up. As you celebrate, as you eat and drink, as you sing, as you meditate, as you worship today, please think about the power of his resurrection. Think about his judgment. It will surely come. It will surely come. Amen. I'm going to pray. I want to say this after me. Father,
Father,
I know you are no longer in the throne.
I know you are no longer in the throne.
Neither are you in the cross.
Neither are you in the cross.
I know where you are.
I know where you are.
You are seated at the right hand of God.
You are seated at the right hand of God.
In heaven.
In heaven.
Celebrating.
Celebrating.
And I am happy.
And I am happy.
That you came to fulfill the promise.
I
prayer this morning.
My prayer this morning.
Is that what you came to die for?
That what you came to die for?
In my life.
In my life.
Will not be in vain.
Will not be in vain.
Help me, O Lord.
Help me, O Lord.
Help me, O Lord.
Help me, O Lord.
Win my soul.
Win my soul.
Win my soul.
Win my soul.
That my soul.
That my soul.
Will not perish in hell.
Will not perish in hell.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of
Jesus. My prayer this morning.
My prayer this morning.
My prayer this morning.
My prayer this morning.
Is that you help my soul.
That you help my
soul. So win heaven.
So win heaven.
That my soul.
That my soul.
Will run only.
Will run only.
After the things of God.
After the things of God.
That my soul.
That my soul.
Will walk with you.
Will walk with you.
That my soul.
That my soul.
Will walk with the Spirit.
Will walk with the Spirit.
And on the last day.
And on the last day.
My soul shall celebrate with you.
My soul shall celebrate.
This is my prayer this morning.
This is my prayer.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Can you just pray that prayer now? Let that be your prayer. Let that be your prayer. Let that be your prayer. Yes, Lord. That my soul will not perish. Yes, Lord, that my soul will not perish. Help my soul, walk with my soul, direct my soul, to send you a drink and a
drink,
so that my soul will celebrate with you in heaven. Let the resurrection power resurrect every death and sin that you have right now. And people are praying to my soul to send you a drink and a drink. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Do you know there is another fellowship in heaven?
I'm not afraid of the dark.
that we will all celebrate together in heaven again.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
After our journey on earth, we will all be again in heaven. So congratulate one another and celebrate in Christ. Amen. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now we're going to be taking our offering. For the offering, it is go or song. If you don't know your magic, go or song. Now this is the Lord's topic. Amen. So we'll be taking our offering after which the choir will go or song.